everyone. My name is Cinnamon Toast Kale. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I keep wanting to call it Resident Evil 5 for some reason. Because Resident Evil 4 is like the last good Resident Evil game, you know? And so, in the last episode, we killed the dad, I think, and the mom. We killed both of them. We threw the freaking mom, threw her in this hole, and then like, all these bugs came up and ate her. And I also doubt that the mom's really dead, honestly. She's probably just playing possum. You know, like moms do. You think they're down, but they'll just show back up later at opportune moments and ruin your whole day. Heck is that noise? Oh, she's back. Back apparently. But I need your Wait, where'd it go? I could've sworn I just saw it. All right, whatever. Let's climb back down and mess with her some more. God, ooh, gross. Is she a bug now? Did she really burrow a freaking hole? Oh my God. All right, let's go get jump scared by a big freaking. Hang on, me do this. She's probably a god dang giant bug now. Hello. Oh great, we're outside. Fantastic. I hope she's right up here waiting at the top for me. Come on, baby cakes. Give me some of that love. Oh yeah. A whole other house. Let's go up here. What's up here? The door's open. Huzzah. Hey, lots of stuff. Got me some plants. Got me some fuel stuff. Oh, I hear you, girl. I hear you making them noises. And I just want you to know that I'm not ready for that kind of commitment just now. I'm looking for items, okay? I'm coming, baby. Where you at? Where you is, girl? Getting darker as I stand in here, which is kind of weird. You behind this door? Ooh. Okay. We won't worry about that door then. The psycho stimulants wore off, so now I don't see the item I was trying to find down here. Oh, it is dark around these parts, though. Man, she's like, I haven't been jump scared by anybody as much as this freaking mom just shows up and is like, hey, what you doing? But now I gotta go upstairs, I guess, and she's gonna be like, hey, what you doing? All right. Go upstairs and see what's up. Jesus! I knew it! I god dang knew it! F you! Biatch! Get out of here with your arms and stuff! Gross! Yeah! That's what I thought. Jesus. Hitties, you scared me. Tell you she's freaking. All she is jump scares! All the time! Man, I probably need to start saving my ammo for noise. What is it? Oh! Mother! Good God, girl! You really let yourself go! Oh! Hey, girl, you stuck on that? I hope so. Woo! 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 Alright. He's on the ceiling and stuff. Oh my God, that's hot. That is so hot. That is the hottest. Let me shoot you in the butt. Oop. Girl. Where'd you go, girl? Don't hide that sweet tail from me. He's really mad somewhere. Burner fuel, handgun ammo. I don't have enough space though.
Settle down. Don't leave, Sheriff. Stay and visit.
Okay. Oop, hello. Don't leave, Cher. Never, Mom. I'll never leave that butt. Don't run from it, girl. Oh, ow! Okay. You got that burning bush, girl. Hot. Literally on fire. It's not doing a lot of damage. Let's get that shotgun back out. F you. Ah! Oh. Hang on. I'm not ready for that. I wasn't ready. Mom, no! Get that out of here. Ow. Oh, there's freaking things in the wall. Ah, this sucks. Get out of my face, bug! I am trying to do stuff! Jesus! Titties! I don't have any. Oh my god, I don't have any healing items. Oh, I gotta run. Alright. Mom, don't touch me. Hang on. I'm having trouble. This is a little difficult.
Gonna get ya.
No, you're not. Gonna get this. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, baby! Blast it! Ooh, God, run! He's really close, but I can't do anything about it. Ah! Ow, Mom, why? You, Mom! You! Shut up! It's not even funny, Mom! Oh, I'm trying to shoot you. Yes! Oh, thank God! Explode, Mom! Yes, fall away. All the pieces. Dirty skirt!
Fucking say that,
okay? Yeah, you tell her! You tell her! Ha! Ha ha ha! Oh, jeebus. Oh, we made it, guys. We made it. Somehow. Oh, I don't know how we did it. But we did it. We had just enough. We used everything we had, and it was just enough. Oh, okay. I got the lantern, so I can go back to the house. If I can even figure out how to get out of here. Oh, hey. Yeah, melt away. Yeah. Let me go through here. Oh, best day ever. Right. Mom's dead. Yeah. Go in the crow room. Yeah. Wait. Did I get a lockpick for this? I don't need one. Oh, yeah. And we need to put... Heck with that noise. Wait, playing on the piano? You better stop it. I ain't got time for these games, okay? I'm here to do stuff with this. I'm here to hang this and make it even. I mean, why did I have to put that on there? Couldn't I have done it with my freaking hand? Whatever. Stupid. But there's something scary. Oh, my God. For real? For really real? You want me to go in there? I mean, okay. Oh, it's an alligator. An alligator toy. Is it like a little kid's room? Oh my god, it's a little kid's room. No. Love of God, I don't want to see the little girl that I saw in the video. Okay. Whatever. Hello, alligator. How are you doing?
Ooh, okay.
I know the light's going to go out. My flashlight's going to go out. Oh, I don't want the balls bouncing and the kid stuff. Do not want any of that. What is it? Probably some freaking weird picture. My family, she just wants a big family, so she's freaking taking everybody over. What's her name here? Evelyn. Okie dokie. Let's look in here. Oh, there's just a whole bunch of shoes in here. Hello? Oh, great. Well, that's just great. Okay. This is all good and great and fantastic, but I just don't wanna, you know? I'm just getting ready. I'm not preparing for a fight or anything, but I am. Guys, this game never gives you a goddamn break. All right. Bobbleheads? Bobbleheads? Teddy bear! You rocking at me? No, you better not be rocking at me, teddy bear. I gotta open this up. Wow, look at all the baby dolls. That's only totally weird. Hey, teddy bear. The heck is that? Some explosion and all of our family members going everywhere? Or what is that? Something eating them? Teddy bear. You jump scare me, teddy bear. Oh, teddy bear, why? Why is there stuff coming out of your teddy bear? Teddy bear, come on, teddy bear. Don't do it, teddy bear. Why? Okay, I'll just put you back. Didn't mean to touch you. Sorry about it. Hey, pumpkin. Okay, whatever. Come on, let's do it. Oh, flashlight. Come on, bro. Stick with me, flashlight. I'm just trying to find some items, you know. I know scares gotta happen, but I also need goodies. Hello, what's in this room? Lots of mold. That sure looks great. Lots of dirty ass mold in here. Door, don't close on me. Baby dolls. There's chairs in the wall. Baby dolls, where'd you come from? Making them squeaks. Okay, let's read this. Something wrong with her. I bet there is. Bet there is something wrong with her. I wish they'd stop closing doors behind me, too. Hello? It's like a room that I go into to get locked in. Oh, not yet. I don't have no idea where I am. If I have to find my way out of here, it's gonna be wild. Stop it!
Stay away.
Okay! I'm leaving. Just kidding, I'm not staying away. Screw you, little girl! You think you tell me how to live my life? Can't tell me nothing! Oh, look, that's good. Just this ball down this long hallway. Looks great! Looks like we'll have a good time! Better just run down the hallway! What do you want? You! Where are you at? You in your bed? You better be a bad girl! Ooh! Where are you? Ooh! Go up your house! F that house! Burn that house! Ooh, there's something in here. I got it. Don't worry. What? The bedroom. There's a secret door in here. Ooh! What you want? What you want? Ugh! I ain't scared. I'm not acting tough to make myself feel better. I will ruin you. Ooh, I will ruin you when I go through this door. Yes. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my God. There's going to be a ghost. There's like a freaking dead body in here. All right, whatever. It's fine. What's the worst that can happen other than, you know, jump scares? What are you holding your hand out for? You want something? What do you want? I don't want to give it to you. Oh, they make an offerings to you? They got in here. Oh, you got some fruit? Flowers? I'm about to take your arm. Is that cool if I just take this arm? Let me break this off of you. Yeah, get it.
Oh, God.
I guess this is it. You like that, little girl? You like that? All right, where's the jump scare at? Boo! Goo! No! I see your feet! You think you're gonna get away from me, little girl? You think you're gonna run away from me? Ah! There's stuff all over the wall now! Well, this is new. Great. Great. Let's just, oop! You! Ooh! Oh, you scared me. Tyler, where you been, man? Bruh, Tyler, bruh, 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 bruh. Come on, Tyler. Tyler. Bruh, bruh. Why are you so strong? Jesus Christ. You're a lot tougher than he used to be. You shouldn't. Are you dead? You're not dead yet? This weapon really sucks against you, doesn't it? I probably shouldn't use this. Oh, it's Travis, wasn't it? It wasn't even Tyler. Travis? I like this because it gives me a little more light. Or the illusion that there's more light. I hear you. Yep. You ready for this? You ain't ready for this. You ready for me? You ain't ready for me. Badass the gun. I can't see you squatting here. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, there you are. Ooh, screw you, guy. I'm running. Ain't even got time for it. Where'd the bear go? Oh, the bear's still here. It's cool. Bear's still there. No problem. Hup. Alligator, don't worry about it, alligator. Oop. 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 Just running. Woo. Ooh, there's a Travis. There was a real Travis in there. He had the big arm and everything. I don't feel like I'm out of the woods yet. I don't feel like... Fuck you, phone! Oh! What? Better not be the little girl calling me either.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine.
Yeah.
After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
Yeah, together.
I'm waiting for you in the trailer.
Sure, together. Yeah, let's get out of here together. Evil voice on the phone that says it's one of them. Let's see who's in the trailer then. Probably dad. He's probably back alive again. Who's in this trailer? God. Oh! I knew you wouldn't show your face here. You don't dare. Hello?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business.
Family business.
And not your concern. Understand?
I understand.
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little activity I put together.
Activity.
Just for you.
Just for me?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Fine, I'll look in the god dang fridge. First, I'm going to look at this bra. Alright, what's in the fridge? What's in the god dang fridge? Wow, it's a head, quite literally. Wow. Is that the head that I need? Or is this like, what is this? There's a note on the back of it. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, biatch. All right, great. The dissection room, we've been there already, so we just gotta go back where he came from. Wow, this place is straight bumping over here, isn't it? We're having a rave in here. Welcome to paradise, but I can't go in here yet because I don't have what I need. Man, the club, yo. They dance in the club. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There's a bird room in here. There it is. There's the bird room. What be in here, yo? What be up in here? Granny, you in here? Ooh, no, but there is something else in here. Grenade launcher. Ha ha. Heck yeah! What are we gonna- Why do I need a grenade launcher to begin with? Yeah, dear. You think you're cool? Think you're cool, dear? Yeah, take that! Oh yeah, got him. I showed him who's boss. Let's do it! Yeah, we coming! Granny! You think you're tough stuff, Grandma? It's dark in here now. It's real dark in here. Oh boy. Saved. What are you saving for, game? What are you getting ready for? Oop. Oop. What was that noise? It does that every time I come in here. Even before when I kept dying to freaking Timmy or whatever his name was. Ah! No! Granny, if I could aim at you, I totally would! You dirty... Ooh, Granny. Alright, Granny. Alright, Granny. Let's do it. You gonna come out that chair and get me, Granny? Ah, dang it, Granny, why? Why are you in here, Grandma? Why are you in here? Are you on my side, Granny? Or are you on the enemy's side? Tell me that, Grandma. Whose side are you on? I gotta go back around to the dissection room. Oh man, the freaking cop's gonna be back alive by then. Ooh, that don't sound good. That don't sound good at all. Hello, light. Hello, light that makes me feel comforted. But it's not, it's a trap. It's just leading me to more jump scares. Hey, what's up? What you got? Jesus! Titties! Get away from me! Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ah. Wow, I just pulled the shotgun out. I was just kidding, you know? I didn't think I actually need it. Oh, well, I was right about that light, though. Anybody around? Ah, there's the dissection room right here beside me. Get ready for the worst. Wait, can I make any more healing items? No. Okay, well, that's cool. No problem, bruh. Hello. Oop. Oh, hey, you're laid on the table now. Okay. Oh, hey. 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 Prove you're a real man. Ow, stick your hand down this pig's throat. Oh, man, not like this. He's sticking sweat stench. He's started rotting already. Oh, well, he's not going to turn into one thing then, huh? I just have to, you know. Rigor mortis is set in. His joints are stiff. Okay, let me just dig on in here. Ew. At least they get my shirt dirty. Nobody's watching, are they? Don't come back to life and grab me, please. Ugh. I got the snake key. Thank you.
That pretty little thing
Ooh.
Will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party.
This place is straight bumping over here, isn't it? Oh, we're having a rave in here. Where's this? It says it's coming from the wall here, the sound was, but. Alright, whatever. What's new out here? Huh! Who wants to fight about it? Ooh, you do. F both of you. How about that? Not in my house. Dead or nah? Nah. How about now? Nah? Jesus Christ, die! Assholes. Seriously. Die. I thought I had a lot of pistol ammo, but apparently I don't. Granny! Doesn't fit this lock. Oh, I got the crow key. Where's the snake key at? There it is. Don't be out here, Grandma. I will blow you away. Not even JKing with you, Granny. Where you at, girl? Where am I going, actually? How do I get out of here? Two lefts, okay. Where them bad guys at? Where the bad guys at? Oh, bad guy! Oop! You know what? F you. Running away and going upstairs and hope Grandma's here. You chasing me? Ah! You are chasing me! Not in my sacred save room! Not in here, bruh! Not in here! Not allowed. Ooh, okay. Worked. Ooh. Oh man, that's a big dude. That's a big dude too. He's got a big claw. Big claw, big claw. Ugh! Get wrecked, nerd! Still going. Hang on. I'm trying to get up the stairs! I can't get up the stairs! Come on. Get together. Both of you. Oh really? It didn't hit you? Of course not. Of course it didn't hit you. Oh, you're dead. Yay. That was easy. Going in. Grandma! You in here, girl? You are in here. Granny, what are you doing in there, Granny? Girl, you got a hole under your bed. You know that? You know about that? Is that you on the wall there? That's so cute. You and your cat? Yeah. How are you, Granny? Oh, this is a nice picture. If I touch this picture, are you going to get me? Don't do it. Okay, I'm going to mess this stuff over here first. I'm not going to touch that yet, Granny. I'll get the chem fluid. Okay? Look around for some secret items. How about a clock? What time should it be, Granny? Because I don't actually know. How about... Oh, what does that say? Same time as all other clocks. What do all the other clocks say in the house, Grandma? I haven't actually paid attention to that yet. Ooh, lockpick, though. Got nothing in there? Ooh, Granny got some shotgun shells hiding under there. I see him. Try to keep it from me, Grandma. What about this drawer? Herb. All right, I'm going to touch it, Granny. Very handsome looking man. Jack Johns joins the Marines. Oh, this is Jack, the guy that's been attacking me. He's a dick. You know that, Grandma? I trust you least of anyone, even though you're real chill. I do not like you. Ooh, there's a backpack in here, though. There's a lot of stuff in here. Granny, you got the goods in here. I don't want you to see me take all your good stuff. I have been in that room before. In a while, though. Where was that? Backpack! I can carry more items! Grandma, if I come back out this room, you better not have moved, okay? Oop! 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 Grandma, what happened in here? This room doesn't look as good as it did when I came through. Granny? Oh, okay, never mind. It lit back up. Okay, it looked real dark from in there, Grandma. Sorry, apologize. Got a little nervous. I thought I was going to have to bust the cap. Be chill, okay, girl? I gotta go try to figure out what time it is. There's one in here somewhere. There it is. Okay, like 10:15. Gotcha. 10:15. There is a kids' room up here also. Well, you know, we can go check the kids' room out too while we're at it, I guess. Gate key. Uh-huh. Oh, little girl's room. Yay. I hope I get attacked by ghosts in here. Close the door, please. All right, thank you. Play the piano a little bit, please. It's broken. Never mind. I don't want to go in there. No way. I'm not going in that. You serious? Shotgun shells? I need to go get the shotgun because I've been finding shells here lately. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy brought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then I shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't go into the attic. I melded it with one of the inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Oh, okay. Open the butt. Oh, hello. Did not. That wasn't even a hole. Okay, I thought it was. What does it say? Oliver stopped yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks. And some weird juices are dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, I had time. I changed the remote control trophy. Now it'll be shiny even at night. I don't want to go up there and deal with him. Grandma! Is that the door or is that you? All right, I need to change your clock, okay? Don't attack me, please. I need to change it to like 10, 15 or something, you know? Something crazy. Granny, don't be mad about it. Ooh. Making sure you're okay with it, Grandma. See you later. Bye! Come on, Granny. Don't do me like that. Girl, I could bust a cap. Got her! I shot Granny. It happened. I did it. didn't do anything though. Well, this is long and dark and creepy. Let's just run through here. This will be great. Nothing will jump through the walls like they usually do, right? Ooh, a nice rusty door. Hello? Oh, yeah. Ooh, man. There's some weird stuff. There's some saws hanging from the roof in here, Granny. Ooh! I thought it was like a big centipede thing.
Ooh.
You scared me saying stuff like that, man. Keep you chill, bruh. Keep chill, bruh. It's like a horse. It's like horse parts. Granny, is this your doing? Got the key card. You up, Grandma, if you show up. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I know where I am. Know where I freaking am? Yeah. But I need to go. Shut up. Trying to think of how I go back upstairs. Which way is it? I have to go straight, right, and left. Okay. Or I can go right and go all the way around. Huh! Huh! Just, oh, fuck you! Ow! Why? Why do you hurt me like this? I just want to be friends. Jesus! Toby! Get out of my way! I need to go past you! Stop it!
Toby, why? God, I'm just... Fuck, there's too many of them! Jesus Christ. Oh, they got me. Oh, what's this guy smiled about? Is it enhanced handgun ammo? All right, whatever, okay? You think you know me, game? You don't know squat, okay? What if I just go straight and go through here and jump past you? And I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Huzzah! No! No! Fuck! No! Just run. Open the goddamn door. Oh! Safe! Safe! I didn't have to fight squat. That was very rude how you did me, Grandma. I can't believe you locked me in that room like that. Girl, I'm coming up there to have a talk with you. I'm coming up to your room right now. And I know I killed your son and you're sad about it, but I don't appreciate what you did, Granny. I don't appreciate it one bit. Yeah, you hoped I'd die down there, don't you? Yeah. How do you get around? Is your swift? Like the wind. Whatever, let's go deal with the kid upstairs. Alright, who's up? Somebody's dead up here! Hello? Hello? Where are you? You know what? I'll just take a shotgun. I'm sure the shotgun will be... Happy birthday tape! Great! It's somebody's birthday! Oop! Left just blink. I'm not going over there yet. I'm looking for items, bruh. Dollhouse from before. Yeah, sure. Paint of judgment. You know, why is this shadow... Why is this doing this? Is it supposed to, like, show me something spooky afterwards, or what? Oh, hey. This way? Oh! Whoosh! There's my key card. All I gotta do is grab it. That's all I gotta do and plot my escape, which is that way. And I need to knock you out of the way because I don't even like you standing there. I'm sure it'll be easy. And I won't have to go through the wall there. You, where you at? Who wants some? Who wants a piece? Don't grab me when I turn around. Oh, don't be down here when I get down here. Boop. 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 Oh, really? Nothing? Come on. Come on, wait, who you trying to fool, game? Who's going to be outside? Huh? I mean, I got to go right. All right. Can't stop me now. Granny. Oh, nothing happened. Wow. Let me just go out the front door like it's no probs. Phone, what? I'm coming. Who wants to talk? What's up, redneck man?
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
I coulda.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Everybody waiting for you, man. Come on in here. Damn, son. It's gonna be goddamn great. Door sounded weird when I opened it. Oh my god. Hello. Go ahead and hit me a reload while you're on your way up here, huh? No. Ooh, hang on. Fuck you! I shot you! Ow. Bro, that really hurt. I was trying to conserve ammo and stuff. It just kind of backfired. Whatever. Jerk. Stupid moss jerk. Fuck you! I'm going inside the house. Go away.
Alright. Let's see whose birthday it is. Happy birthday, tape! I have a birthday.
Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? It's an experiment. Okay. Oh.
Fred, you are one lucky summer bitch.
Thanks.
You know, I actually envy you.
Oh, boy.
What? You don't believe me?
I believe you. And I believe you'll see what happens in this tape in the next episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. Appreciate it. And we'll be back with more. Leave a like if you like the video and tell me all about everything. Until then, stay toasty, my friends.